What we're going to do is we're going to find the volumes of these cylinders rounding to two decimal places. I'm not going to learn the formulas of height. I'm going to say the volume of a cylinder is area times height. Okay, I have to find the area of my circle, so I'm going to say the area of my circle equals pi r squared. I have pi, I'm just going to keep pi as it is. I'm going to say the radius is 2 squared. 2 squared is 4, 4 times is 4 pi. So to find the area, to find the volume, I'm going to say area is 4 pi, and the height is this height, which is 10 centimeters. That's going to be 10. 4 pi times 10 is 40 pi. And if I do that on my calculator, it is 40 pi. There's my pi button. Enter, it's going to say 40 pi. And all I'm going to do is I'm going to use this clown eyes. It's going to be 125.662, I'll say two decimal places. So look at the third decimal place. It's smaller than 5, so it's 125.66. That's 125.66. This is in centimeters, so it will be centimeters cubed. Let's look at the next one. Volume equals area times height. The area is a circle, which means it's pi r squared. Now, the only problem I have is that the radius is from there to there. So which means that if that is 14, I'll have to calculate r. And I have to show where I will calculate that. So I'm going to say r equals diameter divided by 2. So the diameter is 14. I'm going to divide that by 2 to give me 7. I'm now going to substitute 7 in here, because so it will give me pi times 7 squared. So I'm going to calculate that. I'm going to substitute that in there. Pi times 7 squared. 7 squared is 49. 49 times pi is 49 pi. I'm now going to substitute that in there. My area is 49 pi times my height is 20. And I'm going to do that on my calculator. I'm going to say 49 pi. 49 pi times 20. 49 pi times 20. My answer is 980 pi. That will be an exact value to two decimal places. Clown eye up here, clown eye, and then two decimal places. I look at the third decimal place, it is zero, so it's going to stay 3078.76. This is in meters. That will be in meters cube.